And once you do your...
Homeowners don't pay their taxes. $100,000, okay? And this house has...
But you know, this goes back to being authentic. Well, more like...
Are we actually going to practice our negotiation skills? We'll try to buy something and negotiate with the people.
Hi, how much are these glasses?
Oh, these are $50.
$50?
Yes, ooh. But you see they're really nicely made with this gray stuff here.
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Yes, but these are polarized lenses.
I'm gonna have to go speak with my husband.
You are not buying more shit, are you?
Hit it!
Came across a vendor who wants to sell hats for $10. And so we are going to approach her again and offer $5. And we are also going to try to get $2 if she's not willing to go to $5. So we'll see how it goes.
What's the percentage?
I don't know. So we went from 15 each down to 60.
We were going for 100, so I guess we're at like 85% on the two.
Right.
Not bad.
That's right.
She was tough.
She was. She was a tough cookie. But we got it.
We both, Christine and I, got 84% off, so $60 cigars for $10.
We went from 350 down to 200. Through various stages.
200 pesos?
This was 700, and I think we went down to 250, 700. We'll pay about half price. We'll pay half price for these. Oh, beautiful day to be alive. Gratitude.
There's whales, there's whales.
Oh, the whales!
What are you talking about?
Whoa! Whoa. Like, yeah, I thought you got some pirates too.
Hey, England, thank you.
Social media ads, and I hired somebody to do a website. It's not, you cannot be anybody else because it's your company, it's your why.
So I started a group called the Easy Group, and that's the elite Z generation. I go to a high school every month. It's one of the prestigious high schools in Omaha, and I get together with 10 high school kids to talk about how technology will positively and negatively impact the future of real estate.
Like,
and I was like, whoops, I hit $1 million and I didn't realize exactly when it happened.